All right. I am late again with the stream. I had dinner and then didn't feel great, so here we are now. Get started in just a moment. Double checking a couple things really quick before I dive in. We'll be playing a little Atama to start with, and then maybe we'll check out some other stuff I don't really know. Alright. I think we're good. I think I'm good here. Switch over to Atama and get started. I'm just gonna continue. I haven't made it very far. I also don't remember how to play this game. Let's see what happens. Let's try to do that. Okay, you can use the number keys to jump between the sight of enemies. Okay, got it. Okay. So Atama is a stealth horror game where you're hiding from these big heads. You can mind jack into them or sight jack into them, I guess. You don't control them, you can only see through their eyes. So right now we're seeing through this guy's eyes here that's in front of us. Trying to sneak along as best we can. Usually not a big fan of stealth horror games. I do like stealth games. But I think we're safe where I just huddled up. See any other floating heads around about. I think that's the first one in this area. Okay. For it to go by again, then we'll make a run for it. In the grass. Does that work? Hope that works. I seem to be safe over here in this area. Let's see what this is. I forgot to. Whatever. I'll just do what I normally do. Oh boy, I've seen. Oh boy. So I don't think it was this guy that saw me, right? It was a different one. Okay, so we don't really have to follow that one round. Just sneak over this way. Okay, there's that guy there. Comes way out this way. Oh, fuck. Alright, we survived. Okay, there's six of them in this spot. Okay, let's see if we can find the head of the one that came all the way down there. I think it might be this one. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going. Okay, it's not this one. Maybe it's this one. Excuse me. It's this guy. Alright, so this is the one that we need to pay attention to. I know that's that I'm not damaged. Okay, wow, it comes all the way out to the shrine and then turns back. Okay. Now we need to wait for the first. There he is. There's our friend. Just need to wait for him to come by, and then we can go back over into the larger area where more of the floating heads are. Hey, bye, friend. see where Fred is here. On his way back. Let's see if we're safe in the grass. That'll teach us something. Oh, I got killed by something else. Okay. So we're not safe in the grass. Good to know. We are safe in this building. I don't know which one got me last time. Oh god. Okay, so we're not safe there either. I think we're probably only safe down that alley behind that. Seems to be having some issues. Okay. Really fucked with him when we. That time. There he goes. Turning to his patrol. Okay, let's grab this really quick and then we'll hide down that alley and see if we're safe there. Because, I mean, there's gotta be some safe place to hide while you're. This guy coming around. I don't think. Three or four come by here. Seems to be number five that mainly is the issue. Not that three or four make much sense to you because you can't see the fact that the number of keys that I'm pressing to switch between the views, but. Oh, there's another shrine there that's safe. Okay, so I think we can maybe. If we're safe here, we can maybe make it to that next shrine thing. I thought I saw the Obuda, I think it's how it's pronounced, on the outside of the building. Yep, here we go. In here, I think. Okay. Awful lot of these notes stopping suddenly. You've got two of them inside somewhere, which makes me concerned. got that guy there. Okay, that's our friend that kept getting us when we were down further. Oh, Jesus. Head that was. I can't keep an eye on it and move. Okay, here we go. I think it's this one. Okay, so when it comes around, okay, it can't see us. Should be able to hide in here. And it looked like being behind it's a safe. Like this. All these notes just stopping suddenly. Let's watch this guy come around again. Probably can't get me in here. Okay, it's given up. I mean, I could ring that bell, but I don't know if that good that would do me. Okay, we need to watch the other one that comes out of that. Because he was the one that saw us last time. There it is again, damn it. That isn't a good way to go. The way the head clips through the wall. It's not right. Alright, let's think about this. This guy just does a quick patrol around. This building over and over again. Okay, so that one over there is one of the ones with the heads in it. Okay, so we should be able to see the one go by. The alley we keep trying to escape out of. Oh, jeez, ah! Okay. Wow, we're all the way back here. Don't like that. Check and see if I even need to recollect these things after every. Okay, it looks like I don't have to recollect the pages after every. Every restart, so that's nice at least. Although I missed pages in one of the previous areas, so it doesn't really matter, but. I think I want to try going down that way now. I have to wait for this guy to past here. And then try for it, I think. I wonder if you could just make a mad dash for it. I feel like that was maybe accounted for, but I don't know, maybe you can. Maybe if you knew exactly where you had to go. Could hide behind here from the one head. Give me a katana and let me go all Heather Mason on these floating heads. That's all I ask.
Okay.
Well, we'll read that later. Made it to another Ofuda room. Interesting. Let's see that other journal that we missed. That's number 8, huh? Okay. I haven't seen this one, I think. Sounds like that doctor's up to no good. It would just generally be safe back here. That makes me a little nervous. Okay, mostly safe back here. Dude needs to fuck off. Return to your patrol pattern. Thank you. But it doesn't look like it can get anywhere interesting from here, so that's unfortunate. We'll have to venture back out into the streets. Do seem to be relatively safe back here in this little alleyway. Oh god. Oh. Well, it doesn't work when they're ahead of you, I said. Ahead of you. We'll give this one or two more tries. And then I'll switch to something else. Just kind of don't have the patience for this kind of game. Not even notice him until he made a noise. he hadn't gotten all excited about getting me, I probably actually could have. Hidey hole back here. Okay, so there goes my theory about running through. You can't. They eventually catch up to you. We'll try a little bit more cautiously this time. Sure if it was this guy or that guy that found me last time. Past again, we should be able to make it to the next Afuda. Doesn't look like there's any way around think we wait for this guy to go past, and then we can try and get to the next little area. We want to go down this way. There's one hiding in a house. Oh, I can't go in there. I can hide back here, though. I think we're probably safe back here. I think it's there. Across here and get that, and then okay. Whew. Hey, game saved. We made it to a new. Oh, geez. Okay, we got this one stared in the building. Seems like this guy is the only one that's an immediate threat, potentially, staring at that wall ahead of us. Thank. All the rest of them are staring into the buildings right now. Let's check those journals that I skipped. This doctor is super judgmental, which is not the kind of thing you want from a doctor, I think. The headaches you get looking through the eyes of the ascended. Okay. mean, it seems like we're probably fine, right? I mean, they're all just stared into windows. What could go wrong? Oh, well, I don't like this. Especially not when one of them's right above me. Change anything. Pulling those then obviously change anything. I think we're safe as long as we don't try and go up there. Right? Because he's that's the direction he's looking in. Let's see what this says. Okay, we're outside of the manor now. We're probably safe to grab this note here. Alright, well, I guess I better just leave. Another note. Okay. Head of the Shishi Odishis. Okay, so fuck if I know what the hell I'm so. Okay. Non-murderous head. Okay, so we know we have to do something with the switches now. I didn't find the strange coin with the number 4 on, or 3 on it, which is unfortunate. Okay, maybe there's some sort of hint in the things that these guys are staring at. Two of them almost look like they're staring at the same thing. Number 1 and 2 here. Wait, wasn't one of them staring at a gong before? What happened to the gong? Ooh, something changed. I turn down the water. Okay, there we go. There's Gong Guy. Okay, so that turns on the water. Water's now going in this tower. Number three. Oh, it's rotating that. Okay. Okay, so now all three of those ones are going up and down, I guess. That's a weird thing that sometimes I just randomly stand up when I go over that bridge. Okay, we open this door. Cool. Okay. So presumably, I mean, this is one of the buildings that the head is staring into, right? Oh, they're all here. Gang's all here! Hi. That's what I'm saying, video game! Oh, that guy didn't come to the gong, though. Does he also... Okay, their other eyesight is fucked up and everything. Hey! Alright. Making a little bit of progress here. Honestly, more than I ever thought I would have. Alright, I didn't get any new visions or anything, so there's probably not any heads in here. Oh! I spoke too soon! Alright, sounds like this. I'm probably gonna pronounce this wrong, but Mayo-sama is up to no good. Damn, who we got? Okay. Two heads. Oh, that one can see me. In theory. He's just in this little room. Trapped in this little room. He's just a. Big floating head trapped in this little room. There appears to be three floating heads in this room. Okay, grab that. Well, that doesn't sound ominous at all. Took him. Dude's transfixed on that bell now. Oh my! Close! Oh boy! Yeah, I hate to see that. This is bad. Okay. Well, I'm probably gonna die now. Oh, I did not notice that big guy right there. Okay, that attracted something. guy comes here, stares at that. But I couldn't get through that door behind him anyways. There's this guy that's just circling and circling inside this kitchen here. But I bet I need to get in there to get a key or something. And then there's this guy who's just staring at that door. This door. Have no idea how I would get in there. Okay, let's ignore that for now. It's gotta be something to do with these bells, right? Throw that dude over there. Then angle. Okay, heck, got those. Some sort of grocery list or recipe. Yep, didn't find coin number three. Yep, recipe list. Ribeye, salt and black pepper, some soy sauce, Worcestershire. White wine, garlic cloves, tablespoon of butter, tablespoon of olive oil. Special ingredient. The servants get half a cup of rice and 3 tablespoons of the special ingredient. Is the special ingredient people? Oh, but I found a key. Wow. Okay, we'll do that, and then I think there's another room in here that we could try. We got a key for something. It's just a solid wall. Is that one? Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Man, good thing that guy doesn't see me. Living his life up there. I mean, sure, but...
Oh,
Okay. Hey, okay, now we don't have to do that bullshit again. Okay, there we go. Wow. At least we got another save. Okay, we got this guy patrolling. Like it's in bad shape. Like there are three, two of them patrol, and one that just came up. Oh boy. These heads look healthy. They should see a doctor. Preferably one not from this village. Looks like that's the only way to go, though. Which I don't like. That guy is just looking. Oh, there's one in darkness. That's no good. I'm really not sure what to do here. Old Bloody Face is just, you know, right there looking at us immediately. Close him in there. What was that? Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Okay, so we got that guy just staring at the closed door now. Okay, I think I see what you need to do in this part. Okay, okay. Just gotta kind of close off the doors and... You know. Okay. Okay, so now we've trapped this guy in this one room. Now I think we need to trap this one. In a room. Okay. I don't know what to do now. Okay. I mean, this seems straightforward. Let's read that thief's journal that I didn't actually read. All right. We know what to do, it's just about execution at this point. Thank you. timed that one poorly. Cut that one a little close, but... Okay. Now we just need to deal with head number 3, and then we can... try to not fuck up at number 4. So he woke up when we grabbed the key, right? I will succeed. Literally just execution now. We know exactly what to do. Gotta execute on it. Oh, jeez, I ran right into it myself. Alright. See, I'm trying to rush now, and that's not working. Come on, close. Close, there we go. Let's take it slow and a little bit more cautiously. But not too slow and not too cautiously, because that'll definitely get us chomped on by the heads. Okay, number 3. Wish I could quick save. Come in here. Okay. Let's just, alright, there we go. Yes, okay. Alright, we got the tower key. I think I'm coming around on this game a little bit. I mean, I already didn't think it was bad, but it may be something I see through at least once, maybe. These indoor sections are a little bit better than the outdoor area. I wonder how long it is. There seems to be... one head per level, maybe? Okay, it's three heads. I'm guessing there's not one head per level. There's one that's going up and down. And then... go get the yo-yo-yo-yo. This seems like it's gonna be hard. Also, this is making me a little dizzy, not gonna lie. I don't think I'm gonna make it much further tonight. We're safe from spinning guy hiding behind this screen at least. We're not safe from this guy. And then we have the third one to deal with. Here, right? And then when he goes... you Okay, and then I think we're safe here from this guy who's patrolling. So it's mainly just middle 1 and 3 we have to watch out for now, I think. And I think we're safe behind these curtain things. Okay, now we just need to watch for Spin Master here. Hey, game saved. Oh, that's fucked up.
Oh my.
Oh no, do I have to go back down now carrying the head? Now have to go back the way I came, carrying this giant head. I can't sprint anymore. You know, maybe the giant head could teleport me somewhere else. I don't know, Bargoose. Right, I can't sprint. Oh. Nope. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call it there. We went up the tower. I don't have it in me to go back down the tower. Yeah, I mean, that's Atama. It grew over the short course of this stream, it grew on me. Yeah, I don't know. I think I'm just gonna call it an evening rather than, like, spend a half hour playing some other game here. Since I got such a late start, just call it now. And yeah, Sherlock Holmes will come back on Tuesday, and then we'll just be Sherlock Holmesing it up for the foreseeable future. Yeah, that's gonna do it. That was Atama. It's not generally my jam. I do like... I'm not a big fan of stealth horror games. I like some stealth games. I don't like pure stealth, I guess, is the way I would put it. I like having the option to fight back in some way. Think... Like, the most extreme stealth I will go, generally, is, like, think the Splinter Cells on the original Xbox, where if you get spotted, you aren't really... You can fight back a little bit, but you can't just, like, go on a shooting rampage, right? And you also have abilities that'll let you disable people as you go through to make things easier, I don't like I'm not a huge fan of this, like, you can't fight at all stealth, but I do like the, like, sight mechanic that's here, and I don't know, it seems chill enough. I'm definitely vibing with it. Anyways, I don't know, It's a first game by a small group of people, and I think it's kind of rad for that at a bare minimum. But enough rambling, I'm gonna stop the stream now, call it an evening, and like I said, we'll be back on Tuesday with some more Sherlock Holmes, and that'll be what we have to look forward to. And I'm looking forward to it, so hopefully you are. But for now... Later.